is a tank that we made out of recycling materials, and it has many cool stuff on it, like cans for the ammo and the wind chimes for the turrets. It also has rolled up news controllers for the guns, and it's called the triple R for reduce, reuse, recycle. The high voltage is made out of paint, cardboard, and old paper, and the bottle cap.